I'm not even going to participate. That's what made him get off. Like, as long as I've been in chats with Andrew, as soon as shit start going sideways and there's arguing going on, he just removes himself. And I don't blame him. I don't blame him at all. But I'm like, dude, like, Sean, you, like, when his energy is off, it just, like, fucks everything up. This man will just go.